All weapons will remain locked until departure. Sam, welcome, check the terminal Sam for available orders.
I know. What do you think I'm doing?
Did I tell you we added a zipline option? Mm-hmm. Build a few anchors and link them with a line to travel from A to B in record time. Give it a try.
wonder. And why would anyone be cosplaying around this time?
Delivering cargo.
Wow, great! You made it!
Who is that?
I told myself there were bound to be a few scratches, but looks like I was wrong. Can you make it official?
Yeah.
Whenever I mention your name to my partner, he gets all excited and starts talking about how much he wants to meet you. He's pretty interested in the chiral network, too. Totally on board with it and everything. But I'm still having trouble wrapping my head around it.
Hmm.
I guess what I'm saying is that I'm okay with trying it out, just without any of the extra strings, if that's an option.
You mean a contract? Yeah.
If it is, then would you mind doing the honors?
Online.
Hey, Sam. Sam Bridges.
Wait.
Welcome to our summer home by the falls.
Is that Conan O'Brien?
Well, thanks for making the trip. I've always wanted to meet you.
I heard rumors he was in this game, but
I know what you're thinking. Is that an otter on my head? Or am I just happy to see you?
My god.
Well, both. Actually, the otter's a member of the weasel family.
Huh?
I have weasels in my family, but enough about my brother. Man, you are tough. Hey, did you know that otters can survive without land? Oh yeah, they eat, sleep, even give birth, all in the water. The only thing they can't do in the water is drown. Such good swimmers, say. Okay. Wow, you laugh about as much as this guy. Hey, by the way, you should have this. It'll help you on your way.
Hmm?
Yeah, don't worry about me. I've got an otter one. Come on.
My
otter
gosh.
One? It's pretty good. Come on. Man, you're the only audience I've had in like 12 years.
Sorry. What'd you get? Oh my gosh. SMH. SMH.
By the way, that hood.
Ow. It is him. Oh my gosh.
She's amazing. It's triple stitched. That's got silk. She's incredible. Wear it and you too can ride the river rapids without fear. Unless you're afraid of looking too sexy. Right? Really? Still nothing? You know what? Fine. Just go. Just go, okay? Yeah, and make the river your friend. That'll be fun.
Good work. Order available. Please access the weapons restrictions. Lifted.
Alright, back to the distribution center. Thank you. I cannot believe that was Conan O'Brian, especially for that one quest.
Thank you. pleasant journey.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure.
Keep on leaving on.
Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Restrictions lifted.
station up ahead?
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Sam Bridges. Mm-hmm. That one-man expedition team? They may be cut off up here, but word still travels. We've heard all about the Great Deliverer, the BT Buster, the Terrorist, Stopper. I'm still working on that last one. Well, I'm just stoked to meet you, man. So, what you got for us? I knew we could count on you. This is more than enough to keep us on schedule. We'll keep on working till it's done. Thanks.
You're welcome.
Part of the UCA for real. We've been literally marooned on an island for way too long. I can't wait to reconnect with everyone at HQ. Patching up this place is gonna take some work, but I'm feeling revved up and ready to go like never before. We won't let our country down. Thanks, Sam. And good luck out there.
Thanks.
Not that you need it. You're gonna hit the West Coast before you know it.
Good work, Sam. Next, you need to extend the network to the distro center north of the city.
Right.
Now'd be a damn good time to do it, too, as they just sent out an SOS call.
Huh?
Info's still coming in, but it looks like there's been an accident, and we've got injured in need of assistance. Check the delivery terminal for details.
Good work. New order available. Please act.
That's armor for your shoulders and legs. The downside is that you won't be able to carry cargo on top of it. You'll have to weigh the pros and cons.
For the trip.
Limit set. Restrictions lifted.
I done? Last time. Thank you.
can't believe how fast you were. Hey, watch yourself out there. You're a shame to lose someone with your skills. Someone slipped explosives into a parcel we processed. Separatist assholes think this land is theirs for the taking. They may be right. Any one of us could have handled that package. Fuck me. We have to be more careful. Beef up our security. At least we didn't lose anyone this time. Thank you, Sam. Really.
You're welcome.
I hear the chiral network is coming along. You think the signal's strong enough to reach us here? Oh, I hope so. Give it a try.
Sam, with the help of the chiral network, we've recovered experimental data which should provide a boost to our ongoing research and development initiatives. As a matter of fact, we've already made one breakthrough that can be applied to our weapons programs. Hematic rounds, anti-BT ammunition that utilizes the unique properties of your own blood. However, it's important to remember that with each shot fired, you'll be expending a small quantity of your own blood. And depending on the situation, you may be better off switching back to conventional ammo. Further details can be found in the list of equipment available for fabrication.
It worked. Oh, that's great. We've been starving for info. And if we run into any more trouble, we can get the word out sooner. I can't thank you enough.
All right, Sam. There aren't any more stops to make before Mountain Knot City. But this last leg will be the hardest yet. Rest up at the private room and check your gear before you set out.
Your work is bringing me immense pleasure.
Higgs and his people came. They finally reached Edge Knot City. There's no escape for me now. Everyone's dead, the city's destroyed, and what's left is crawling with BTs. They're everywhere.
Where's your Kipu?
But I was able to sneak away and reach out to you. This might be our last chance to talk like this. I just wanted you to know that I'm safe. For now. promise me you'll keep building the chiral network. It's our only hope for the future. It's my only hope for freedom. And when you've finished, we can go back east together.
Amelie, your keeper, where is it?
Sam, I'll be waiting for you on the beach.
Back off! Back off!